I'm sorry, Mr. Handicapped Man. I didn't mean to offend you.